Personas are representations of smaller segments of your target audience that exhibit similar behaviors and goals in relation to your organization's product or service. Now, the most confusing part about creating personas is understanding just exactly how you find these meaningful segments of customers in order to represent them as personas. Now, the process is all about identifying and honing in on those attributes that impact the experience. Then, find the big trends and patterns among these. So what I want to do is illustrate this process of finding meaningful segments using something that's a lot easier to understand. Rocks. Creating personas is like sorting rocks. Now this is rock tumbler. It's meant to take rocks and polish them into smooth and attractive collectible stones. Let's imagine we're on the product team for Rock Tumbler, and we're trying to understand the types of rocks that will be tumbled, so we know just exactly how to design Rock Tumbler to do its job best. I also have a sample of rocks here to analyze. We need to determine what attributes about these rocks are important for the design of Rock Tumbler. So some of these attributes might be things like size, smoothness, porousness, color, and softness. We need to analyze this sample of rocks for each one of those attributes and see if we can find any correlation between the attributes or patterns that give us some clear segments of rock types to design for. One easy way to do this is to make a grid. Then take the attributes you're interested in and label each rock under each attribute. So, for example, this rock right here is medium in size. It's not very smooth, it's quite bumpy actually. It's really porous, it's fairly soft, and it's medium in color. This one right here is large, dark in color, it's very smooth, not very porous, and not very soft. And lastly, this one right here is pretty small. It's smooth, it's really light in color, and it's not porous and not soft. So we'll fill out this grid and look at each rock in our sample and look for rocks that have similarities across all of these attributes. So if we look at our sample of rocks, we can see three pretty clear segments emerging from them. We have our big, darker, smooth, hard rocks here. Here we have the smaller, light in color, smooth rocks that aren't very porous but are very hard. And then over here, we have our medium colored, bumpy, porous, soft rocks. The same process applies when you're looking for segments within people. It's just not as easy to see because we can't see people's attributes. So define what your research questions are. You may be looking at things like goals, priorities, mindsets. And research a sample of your customers. 8 to 12 people is enough. Analyze these key attributes among these customers that might impact how they use your product. Then look for patterns and similarities across these attributes. Once you find your segments, you can create your persona, which is a single document that communicates these attributes and illustrates what makes each segment unique.